So people often ask me, what would happen if you didn't give the dog any commands? Well, Echo's got out into my sheep's field, so let's see what's going to happen. Let's keep in mind here, Echo's not even 2 years old yet. Here, he looks up to see what I'm doing. I'm not near the sheep. He turns back, starts heading away from the sheep, and just ignores them. A well-trained sheepdog knows no command, no handler, no work.